welcome to Ravenclaw.
Your first step to drawing an owl is making an oval. Okay, anyway, so there's your oval. You need to draw two circles at the top. Now, once you've got those two, draw two more circles inside of them. Actually, no, we'll come back to coloring it in. After that, make a very wide V starting from the middle of the eyes. Now, with the wings, draw two, like, half ovals, I guess. So there's our wings. Then, draw three long ovals. And then if you want, you can make it look like he's standing on a perch. Up on it later. That's how you draw an owl. There is my owl. Can't really read what the letter says, I don't think, but so I completed my how-to theme, the challenge that Eloise gave me that was to create something Harry Potter related, and that is Harry Potter related because it's got the Hogwarts letter and it's an owl that's carrying it to the house. I'm not sure if the camera's picking it up, but my hair is like really red. I don't know why I just said that, that was random. Anyway, listen guys, I'm really sorry for the late video. It's like a day late. I'm sorry. I had no exams yesterday, so I went over to my friend's house. I stayed there like all day and we had a sleepover, so I had no time to make a video and edit it. And I know I really should have come home and not had a sleepover, but I don't know. I just miss having like a life, I guess, because I don't really get out a lot. I just usually stay at home, so I kind of wanted to get out and stuff, and we had a really fun night because it's my friend's house that I was at, Amy's, and she like gave me like a makeover. She like did my makeup, she did my hair and everything, she like styled it and everything. I'll put a picture in here right now. I was studying for my French exam. I will see you, Kendall, in just a couple of hours because this is an extremely late video. I'll see you guys next Wednesday. I keep doing this. Okay. Anyway. I sound like a squirrel.